Yo, what's up, Swag? And you already know what time it is, man. It's your boy Keon Lara, aka KL Swag, back here with a video, man. Look, man, first up, I gotta tell y'all, bro. I don't call it sick or whatever like that, but my nose has been running ever since I woke up today. Man, if I'm sniffing and stuff like that, I do not take that shit. I do not take Coke, so do not be in the comments saying that, yeah, I do all that type of stuff, you know. Yeah, man, because I got comments in the past. They were like, why is he sniffing? Why is he doing it? Was nigga, I got allergies and all types of shit, man. But yeah, anyways, man, we are back again with another Packers on San Francisco reaction, man. Back here with another NFL reaction, man. Shout out to the NFL, man. And let's get into it. I'm also sorry, you guys, the lights and stuff like that. It's not, you know, glowing like that because I don't have a ring light. As soon as I get a ring light, you guys, you know, everything's gonna be good and stuff like that. But anyways, man, let's get into it, man. I got the 49ers winning this game. Got the 49ers taking the W, man.
Four-man rush. Love moves around, floats.
And I also lost my voice, y'all.
Nice work from Jordan Love.
And if the audio's messed up, I know y'all. I stopped and stuff like that. Just chill. If the audio is sounding bad or whatever like that, I've been trying to fix it. So let me know down below in the comments if it sounds fine or whatever like that. Let's get into it, though. I got the 49ers, no cap.
Dancing up the middle on another really good run by Jones. He's near a first down. There's a little flip.
Boy, Aaron Jones going to get loose now.
Jones with a big run and a first down. And he's down to the 30. Third and six. Love floats one. Deep, a trip to Dobbs, and there's a penalty on the play. Dobbs, the intended receiver, Ambry Thomas had coverage.
Pass interference. Defense number 20. Ball's place is spotted.
Yeah, it's pass interference. Definitely a pass interference.
Third and eight.
Definitely a pass interference.
Fire and end zone. Knocked away, and it's incomplete. Charvarius Ward with the big play. And out comes the field goal team.
Charvarius Ward times it perfectly hand-to-hand and forces the field goal try.
Now it's Andres Carlson, who's got this one from 29 yards. So the Packers down the field they go, have to settle for a field goal.
3-0. That ain't too crazy.
Against the 49ers.
Where do you want to serve?
Oh, I didn't serve, but if your spouse...
This man, Gronk.
...served in the military, you can join USAA.
Yeah, my grandpa...
Bro is definitely a character, y'all.
I was talking about your serve.
I know y'all the ads, bro. I know. All I ask that you guys, you know, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications. We can literally get to 10K, man, within a week, bro. Y'all know what I'm gonna start doing? I'm gonna start like moving the ads and stuff. Like moving it on the screen. Oh damn, Purdy.
And the Packers swarm him.
I was about to say he's about to get loose. I thought he was about to get loose.
Jordan Love going up to check at the line to try to get into a better run option.
Here's Love. Pressure coming. Floats one near side. Man wide open. It's Dobbs. Dobbs racing down the sideline. And Romeo Dobbs with a big one.
You see, they bring Oren Burks. They bring a third linebacker and play base defense.
Pressure on Love. Gets rid of it to Wilson. He's got room. Emmanuel Wilson gets a block. Near a first down, and he should have it. Here's Aaron Jones again, right side. It's another couple good blocks. Jones stays on his feet inside the 15 and right around another first down. Love gives to Jones up the middle, and he is a little short.
Go fast. Looks like quarterback sneak.
That's what they're going to do.
I did that test push.
Oh boy, is it close.
Can y'all hear me, bro?
I mean, based on the official at the top of the screen, he looked like he was short of that first down.
Big hit by Dre Greenlaw. Debo Samuel's back in the game. Here's Purdy on a rollout. Gets George Kittle involved and makes a catch. And Kittle up near first.
Damn. Two niggas fell off the opposite team. Kittle didn't even fall.
Play clock winding down. Get the playoff. Back to throw. Gets hit again. And this one is caught.
That was a good throw and a great catch.
Territory. Jawan Jennings has his first reception today.
That 15-year-old Brock Purdy, man.
the near side. There's Ayuk who makes his first catch, and the crowd reacts. Come playoff time, I'm not letting defenses dictate my play call from their coverage look. Third down, blitz is coming. Purdy has a block. Foot one downfield for Kittle. He's got it. Touchdown, San Francisco.
What a great play.
Is exactly what George Kittle needed to separate. It's man coverage. He wins.
Yeah, it was two niggas wide ass open. Number three was open and Kittle. Damn.
Love. Has it locked up? Floats one up top. Jaden Reed. Wide open. Makes a catch and cuts it up out midfield. Key here for Love is you just don't want him to be knocked out of field goal range. You can't take a sack. Pressure up the middle. Love steps away. Looking. Throwing. Oh, and he's got a completion to Dobbs. What a throw from Jordan Love. Pressure. Love. Back foot throw to the end zone. Incomplete. Low snap. It is down. It is up and good.
Oh, shit. Okay. I ain't gonna lie, Green Bay Packers is playing. Green Bay Packers is playing.
Join T-Mobile and get four new iPhone 15s on us and four lines of unlimited for $25 a line.
I'm actually surprised.
Know that the best rate for you is a rate.
I feel like this game is gonna be close.
Not Paul. You don't want to ride with Paul.
Ugly ass nigga, man.
With Drive Rise and the Allstate app.
Jennings, who makes his second catch, good move up for a first down. Juwan Jennings with a catch and run and picks up the first and 12 more yards.
Boy,
this is
Jennings
second go around, so he's a playoff veteran right now. As look at the numbers, 2 minutes to go in this half. Underneath McCaffrey now.
Yeah, where's Debo Samuel?
Chugging up near midfield before Walker brings him down.
And now that next pass gives you a chance for an end zone shot, and then you can settle for three.
Ready to throw it. Has time. Over the middle, McCaffrey now makes the catch, makes a move down to the 30, and now well within field goal range. Here's Purdy. Looking far side, throwing deep. There's nobody there. Ayuk was the closest, but that nowhere near him. Up comes fourth down, and that'll mean a field goal try.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. That Shanahan tree, it, man,
it
continues
10-6.
To grow.
Here's Moody. Field goal kick is tipped, and it's blocked, and it's no good.
How do you miss that?
Hands on it. And it keeps it a one-point game.
Number four, you trash. How do you miss that? Straight up ass.
Four-man rush. Purdy, now it's five. Purdy over the middle. Ayuk, and it's too far in front. It's incomplete. And the Packers get a stop to start this third quarter. Down by one. Their
That's
first
crazy how he missed that.
Half, with Aaron Jones in the backfield. And here is Love. Pressure coming from Young. Gets rid of it.
Well, he got that off just in time.
30. Love gets under center and the shove forward. That time he's got it. Remember, he got stopped on a fourth and one on that play. It's Love. Couple fakes going wide open.
Oh my God.
Does he get the feet down? He is. Touchdown.
How did that even happen?
Let's take a look here. Does Melton keep his feet in? All right, he's got the ball. I think that's a touchdown.
Oh, my God.
Great throw. Great play design.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. The safety. Oh, all right, 49ers. That's unlike y'all. 49ers, that's unlike y'all. That's unlike y'all.
Purdy. Pressure coming. Stands in. Delivers his Kittle. He's got a first down. George Kittle. Breaks the
tackle. Oh, Kittle been getting active lately. Oh, shit.
They needed a big play, and George Kittle gave it to him. Play clock's winding down. They get it off. McCaffrey, right side, big seam. Cut, 30. McCaffrey!
That white boy, nice. McCaffrey is definitely one of the best running. It's definitely one of the best running backs in the NFL, bro. The best line of the running back in the NFL, bro. That nigga, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. It's like, every team he ain't been to, bro. Well, he done been on two. Well, you know, the Panthers, but bro, He is like that, bro. He can go to any team and really snap, but all you really need is a steady line.
And your dining room?
Kaepernick like that, bro. Let's watch this. Let's watch this. And I'm going to see if I'll make this tackle. Oh, I would have made that tackle. McCaffrey, I would have made that tackle. You got to remember, I played linebacker. And me playing linebacker, me playing safety now, bro, McCaffrey would have got your ass flattened.
Third, McCaffrey.
I would have popped McCaffrey ass.
Now the kick return from Nixon.
Damn, he would have got his ass clapped.
Nixon has speed. Would have
clapped
his
cheeks.
Keyshawn Nixon.
God damn, Keyshawn Nixon. Nixon. Damn.
Nixon.
Oh shit. Oh.
And Green Bay, I think, recovered.
That nigga fumbled the ball. This game crazy.
Second down. Pressure up the middle. Sees it. Throws it over the middle. And he's got a completion down to the five. It's Dobbs. And it's first and goal. Now it's Love on second down. Pressure up the middle. Sees it. Throws it over the middle. And he's got a completion down to the five. It's Dobbs. And it's first and goal. It's Love. Far side. Throws.
That was a great play.
For the touchdown.
That was a risky throw, but a great play.
Tucker Kraft. And the pass back in front. Green Bay is going to go for two. But watch the job here by Wicks playing little interference. Remember, that contact is allowed to happen at the line
Never
of scrimmage.
Never mind, the safety was looking.
If they make contact with a defender, that is not PI. Love, Aaron Jones is wide open. He holds it in, and the two-point conversion is good. And the Packers are up by seven. Third and five. Purdy lets it rip. Jennings is high, and it's incomplete. That could have been picked by Nixon, who just had the big kick return. Jordan Love has two touchdowns, his last three completions.
21-14, this is crazy.
This one much shorter to Christian Watson, who makes his first catch, makes a move, and then gets up in.
Wait, now it's not looking like the best NFL team, bro. It's not looking like the best NFL team, best NFL defense.
The time again, high throw, and
ooh, just when I say that, they heard me.
Greenlaw has it. Cutting back, Greenlaw still on his feet. And now it's taken down.
He's tripping. Why are you doing reading around the Rosie, bro?
Defense. Fourth and short. You
got
to think this fourth and
short. Okay, got yards
is coming. Purdy has it picked up. Throws. I have a good catch on a low throw, and he's got a first
what
down.
Happened to Debo Samuel?
Man, that was something else. Ayuk went down to get it. He had that ankle injury. Looks like he's ready to come back in, but he's got to sit out unless they call a timeout, and they're certainly not going to do that here. Corey Ballantyne is in for him. Third and long. Here's Purdy. Pressure up the gut. Purdy in trouble. Purdy is dropped. But we start with this. A 52-yard field goal try from the rookie Jake Moody, who had one blocked earlier. Snap is down. Kick is up. And Moody has got it. A biggie for Moody. And the 49ers
like
creep a little closer.
Finally, your ugly ass made a kick.
Going up to the line. He's checking into a better look against this front. They're going to bail out. They got
I better get Jordan Love, bro. Get Jordan Love. Oh my God, if he was sitting there, that's a pick. If he was sitting there, that's a pick. That's to the crib. That's to the apartments. Oh yeah, run the clock out. If I was down, I'd try to run the clock out with McCaffrey. Or take McCaffrey out and put in the backup. Get a couple first downs. Get a couple first downs, score, and then score like in the last couple like minutes of the game.
What do you do when you're on the ropes?
Run the clock out a little bit, then hurry up
and
score.
That's why the best guys get paid what they do. Third and long, pressure coming. Purdy senses, throws as a man deep. McCloud can't come back to it. It's incomplete, and it's fourth and ten. That's a wild shot, by the way, by our crew. Here is Aaron Jones. It's a good spring block. Jones in open territory.
Damn.
Aaron Jones has a chance.
He gonna get caught. Slow ass. Slow ass. Oh shit.
Aaron Jones inside the 40.
Okay, Jones. Never mind. I'll take it back. Shit. You even made some moves on their ass.
Served in the military. You can join USAA.
Damn. I ain't gonna lie, dude was hawking his ass down, though. Don't get me wrong, y'all. He was hawking him down, though.
For the military community.
Ordering pizza for game day, are you, Jennings? When will you learn to eat like a grown?
This man, Pete.
That's a shame.
Yeah, damn, these highlights. Highlights long as a bitch. Damn. Sweat said, oh yeah, KSwag reacts. You're going to react to everything. Looking for a little hole. Get to the outside. Defender.
And Ward. That's a great run. See, Love, he sees
sorry, y'all. I just got shot at
that point. They could come or they could bail out. They come on the blitz. Love, back throw incomplete. Threw off his back foot. Whips the intended receiver. Now here's Anders Carlson. 41-yard try for him.
He going to miss it. I bet he missed it. That bitch ass nigga missed it. This nigga missed it. Oh my god, I was literally just playing around, bro. This nigga really missed it for real. Oh, that nigga trash. Oh yeah, he's getting fired. He's getting fired.
6:18 to go, and here comes
he's getting fired.
The offense again.
There's no way you missed that
kick. Struggled a little, trying to get it going. Purdy now near side. There's
fired, bro.
Jennings again.
In the playoff game, you're fired. Has a catch. It would have had 20. It would have been 24-17.
Third down. Pressure coming. Purdy over the middle. Did he hang on? Ayuk? No. Well, they say he did catch it. It's a catch. Comes up with a huge conversion. That's a big catch. Here's Purdy standing, loading up. Has a
oh, what a catch.
Chris Conley, his first catch up.
Debo Samuel must have got hurt.
Hit the 3 minute mark. Has time. Coming backside to Kittle. Makes the catch. Breaks the tackle. Kittle works his way inside the 20. He's got eight more. He's got his entire playbook at his disposal. Purdy. In some trouble. Got room to run if he wants it. He's going to take it. Purdy inside the 10 and diving near the 6.
Y'all the speed on him.
Down at the 5 and right near a first down.
Y'all the speed on him.
McCaffrey.
Christian McCaffrey going to get in every time. McCaffrey going to get in every time. That nigga wrong,
nice job
bro.
Here for McCaffrey to watch the hole. You can kind of see it pre-snap. Great job. I mean, that's exactly
oh, that's a wide open hole.
Was before they even snapped the
oh, yeah, that hole is wide open.
Green Bay and
that hole is. Look at that beautiful that hole. That, oh, look at that hole. Look at that hole.
Nice job there.
Oh, that hole open.
By the center.
And look, safety's can't tackle.
Jake Brendan, they're rolling right now. Love fires, and he's got a completion to Dobbs on the far side. And he's going to be about a yard and a half short of a first down. So it's a good start to the drive. Jordan Love's about, he's got a chance here to match. Realistically, need at least 25 yards.
It's over with.
Pressure up the middle. Runs away. Throws across his body. And that is.
Oh!
Have it. Greenlaw.
Dre Greenlaw is going to get paid.
He needs to get down. Greenlaw still on his feet. He's got to go down. Just go down and the go game's down. Over. San Francisco takes over.
Dre Greenlaw snapping.
And they were 0-30.
Oh my God. 49ers best NFL team in the NFL. I told you.